There are many theories on how languages evolved, but one researcher thinks he's come up with a new factor: mountains. Caleb Everett, an anthropologist at the University of Miami, specifically looked at the relationship between languages spoken at high altitudes and the use of ejectives. Ejectives are distinctive sounds caused by air bursts from the back of the throat. There are none in the English language. They sound like this. Everett studied 567 languages around the world and compared use of ejectives at both high and low altitudes. When Everett broke things down statistically, he found that 87% of the languages with ejectives were located in or near high-altitude regions, defined as places with elevations of 1,500 meters or greater, compared to just 43% of the languages without the sound. So why would these sounds be more common at higher elevations? Everett says it's because the sounds are easier to say up there. He also says those sounds minimize water loss from the mouth in dry, high-altitude environments. But NBC reports a linguist at Yale University is skeptical of the study, saying it's too broad. The statistical methods are fine, but the real-world reasoning is flawed. The trouble is that there are enough language features that it is very easy to find correlations between some aspect of language and some aspect of population structure or geography. The study was published Wednesday in PLOS ONE. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broader view.